We got her! Stay low!
Hero reporting.
Straight a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on. It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
So 2425 should be that way?
Yeah.
If the fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Something's out there.
You did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
Seems like a strange place to find a logistics work.
We had all sorts of outposts, big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean. That's where graffiti.
Does that mean fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least. What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
We've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. They're still in a bucket on the deck.
Ooh, yeah. Genius.
And we've got a few strawberries left.
If we find fireflies, we'll celebrate with strawberries. If we don't, we'll console ourselves with strawberries.
Cool. Where are you going?
Just a sec. It's too close to be 2425. /24/17. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What?
Nothing. Let's see.
This place looks abandoned.
Keep searching.
Maybe there's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful. Hmm. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet. Thank you.
painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. Yara would have loved that.
I bet she would have. Any idea where we should go?
Maybe we can get in that way.
Nada. Is it really nothing? Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch. Hello? Unfortunately, I have to agree with you. Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm. They've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Fuck it.
This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
24, 25 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely. Where'd you go from here? Two, four, two, five, Constance. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
Huh?
I can cut through here. Abby. These infected killed you. I gotta get out of here. Where am I? There's gotta be a street around here. Okay. Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there. Abby, I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
The fuck you say?
You little bitch.
You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need this.
No, man, she fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Oh,
talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building. I swear.
Trackster Resort. Tall round building. Trackster Resort. Tall round building.
Make sure I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
Zach?
Go check.
You got it. It's Zach! He's dead!
Stray! We got a stray! Right over there!
Got another man down here. We gotta stop it.
Think it came from back there.
Hey, girl, where are you?
Who the hell? Oh, fuck.
I got movement. You're fucking dead!
Any others? Oh, fuck. My side. Okay. Tracks to the resort. Looks like a tall round building. How do I get in there?
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. I can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such
a fun game. Zach! We're under attack. Came from that way!
I don't see her. We see the entire compound. Right over here!
You can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Over there!
Okay.
out through there.
Movement. I'm on it.
Yeah. we've got.
We got a live one!
I think it came from over there!
Yeah.
We got her! Over here! Please kill her!
Bitch!
I got the keys!
I locked the door!
Get the gun! Come on, let's go.
Hey, well, where's Abby? She's bit.
Keep back.
Hey, don't put that fucking thing in
me.
Hey.
Abby tried to escape. She's down in the pillars.
The pillars?
Head down to the beach. You won't miss it. She's probably already dead. Come on.
Abby?
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this. Part of this. You made him a part of this.
Ugh! Thank you.
drinking?
Coffee.
Where'd you get that?
Those people that came through last week. A little embarrassed as to what I had to trade to get it, but not bad.
I had Seth under control.
Yeah, I know.
And you need to stop harassing Jesse about my patrols.
Dina, is she your girlfriend?
No. No, that was just one kiss. It doesn't mean anything. She just, I don't know why she did that.
But you do like her. What that girl's intentions are, but I do know that she would be lucky to have you.
You're such an asshole.
I'm not trying to.
I was supposed to die in that hospital. My life would have fucking mattered. But you took that from me.
Somehow the Lord gave me a second chance at that moment. I would do it all over again.
I don't think I can ever forgive you for that. I would like to try.
I'd like that.
See you around.
Yep. Thank you.